Welcome to the DoubleACS Daily News. In lieu of their normal annual event to raise cancer awareness, the Greater Attleboro Relay for Life and the Attleboro Public Library will soon host an event where those who have been affected by cancer can share their experiences through spoken word. The organizers gave us more details.
Hi, my name is Larry Kessler, and I'm a member of the Relay for Life of Greater Attleboro Volunteer Committee. And today I'd like to briefly talk to you about events that we're having in place of our normal major relay that we couldn't plan because of the pandemic. And the lifting of restrictions came too late for us to plan a regular event. But we're going to do a new event in partnership with the Attleboro Public Library. It's called Slam Cancer. In April, we did a poetry and essay event, which we invited people to write about how cancer has affected them. We got a number of responses. At this event, we are going to have some people read their entries, what they wrote for us, and then we're also going to have more luminaries lit in honor of cancer survivors and in memory of cancer victims. Trying to just foster a sense of community and also another way of having people share their experiences with cancer, because it could have been a caregiver or a patient or a family member or a friend. Since the pandemic started, you know, it was understandably a lot of emphasis on COVID-19, and but I don't want to have to get into it here, but there's a lot of facts that show that a vast majority of people neglected to get cancer screenings, and so but what their doctors are saying now is that people are going to be finding out that they have cancer with a lot more serious stages than they would have before. So awareness of getting your screenings, and also like a lot of nonprofits, our fundraising was down significantly during the pandemic, and we're starting to build that back again, and that's important to keep the patient support and the research.
Hi, my name is Amy Rillinger. I'm the director of the Attleboro Public Library, and I'm speaking today as a member of the Slam Cancer Committee. A few years ago, I attended an event that the Greater Attleboro Relay for Life team did at the Art Museum, where they included artistic representations of luminaria to help spread the word about cancer research and the need to raise money. And in being involved with that event, they approached me as the library director to say, how about we get writers involved as well? The library really thought it was a great opportunity to include people who may not be as enthusiastic about being public about their stories, and that writing on their own time by themselves, might be a better way for them to share their story. We asked people who wrote to us if they were willing to read their writing, and I will say most of them said yes. So we look to have about a dozen readers at the event, and most of them will be reading their own work. We have had one or two who have said that they're not quite ready to read it publicly, so we've got other folks available to read that work. It's an unusual opportunity for us to do an evening event on the weekend, so we're really excited. We haven't done an in-person event in so long. We're just delighted to see actual people. There's free parking in the municipal lot right next to the library and adjacent to the park. And then also the Bronson building has told us folks can park in their lot for free that night as well. So this really has been a wonderful way for the library to partner with the community. Mim Fawcett at the Attleboro Arts Museum is on the committee. The Greater Attleboro Relay for Life team has just been a dream to work with. And again, it's just, we know that after this event is over, the collaboration and the connection between these organizations will continue to grow. So we love working with the community.
Okay, it's being held right here at Belfort Riverwalk Park between 6 and 9 p.m. on Saturday, June 26th. And that's a rain or shine event. I mean, hopefully just be shine. There is no rain day. We invite everybody who wants to come out, because it's both events are being held under Cancer Society guidelines. Masks will be required that evening.